Hey, my name's Matthew, and over the next couple of minutes, I'm going to introduce you to Nakama from Heroic Labs. Nakama is a hugely scalable, open source backend for real-time and turn-based games developers that takes care of social sign-in, friends, clans and guilds, leaderboards, in-app chat, and more. And it's super flexible in development, testing, and production. You can run it anywhere, your dev laptop, on a public cloud provider, in Heroic Labs managed cloud, or wherever you choose. In this video, we'll look at what Nakama takes care of so that you can focus on building amazing gameplay experiences. In the next video, we'll use Docker to install Nakama on a laptop. Later, we'll look at Nakama's Unity sample game and some of the key functionality that Nakama gives you. Think about the tools you use when you're developing a game. Perhaps you work with Unity or Unreal. Imagine if you had to write your own cross-platform graphics or physics engine from scratch each time you started a new project. You'd be wasting time creating those building blocks rather than focusing on gameplay. It's the same with your game's backend. Whether you're targeting mobile, web, console, PC, or whatever platform, you'll want to authenticate players, create leaderboards, help players communicate with each other, store their progress in the game, and so on. That's where Nakama comes in. Nakama gives you common server-side functionality with minimal development effort on your part. You can get started in just a few minutes by installing it on your laptop and grabbing the appropriate client library for the language or framework that you're developing in. Then, with just a few lines of code, you'll get best-in-class game server functionality that you can take with you to testing and on into production. Let's take a closer look. All but the simplest games have a few core needs in common. So the first question is, why write that functionality yourself? An even more important question is, why take on the burden of maintaining and running it all in production? Instead, why not just let Nakama take care of it? Let's look at an example. Say you want to add user accounts and authentication to your game. With Nakama, you can have that up and running in next to no time. It's as simple as connecting to the Nakama server, supplying the player's credentials, and then working with the session object that the Nakama client creates for you. In this sample code, we're using the player's device ID as their UID, but it could just as easily be their email address or their identity from a provider such as Facebook or Steam. The important point is that Nakama looks after the detail, freeing you to write the fun parts. And it's the same for everything that you do with Nakama. Now, if you're concerned that you might be limited to certain pre-built ways of working, then don't worry. With server-side scripting and an easy-to-work-with plugin system, you can extend and customize Nakama however you need. In the next video, we'll get Nakama installed on a dev laptop and then take a dive into user authentication. If you want to learn more in the meantime, take a look at heroiclabs.com, where you can also find the Nakama developer community.